Good morning, my dear students. I hope you all are fit and fine. Once again, I am here to teach you EVS. I hope you understood your previous concept. Kids, today we are going to learn about interesting and important concept, that is our community helpers. Kids, do you know who are helpers? Helpers are those people who help us. Community helpers are everywhere, throughout our communities, at home, at school, at the library or store, who make our lives easier every day. Children, do you know who teaches exciting new things? Yes, teacher. And who keep us safe? Police, firefighter and emergency workers. And do you know who provide us food? Yes, farmer and chefs. But kids, plants provide us with food. Like that, farmer grow crops and chef prepare delicious food. And most important thing, do you know who keeps our community clean? Garbage and recycling collectors. So now let's take a look at our helpers. Our helpers are such as doctor, teacher, carpenter, watchman, plumber, mechanic, barber, cobbler, watchman, policeman, tailor, mason, postman, farmer. Now let us have a look each one of them in detail. Teacher. A teacher teach us. Doctor. A doctor teach us when we are sick and he also give us medicine. Sweeper. The sweeper sweep the streets and roads. Postman. The postman brings letter for us. Policeman. Policeman catches the thief. Electrician. The electrician check electric wires. Tailor. The tailor stitches the clothes. So kids, all of these are our helpers. Who are helpers? And remember kids, we should always respect them. Kids, we can't live alone. We need our all helpers. They make our life easy and comfortable. I hope you understand this topic. So kids, on the basis of this topic, I am sharing you one worksheet with you. You have to do very well. Thank you.